is a safety car coming out within the next six laps. Their biggest advantage is track space. View from on board, looking out the front of car five, Mark Winterbottom down to turn one. That's a tyre bundle on the left. Turn four, 160 on approach. To 11. So many people end up in that wall on the right hand side. Left, right. Right again, and then the sweeping left hander to bring you back around onto the final turn and the front straight. Jamie Wincup, by the way, is just about to post the fastest lap of the race and has done so, 112.322 for our championship leader. That lap was a 112.7 that you were riding with for Mark Winterbottom.